How is 6 not a perfect square? 6 is not a perfect square because no whole number multiplied by itself equals 6. A perfect square results from a number being multiplied by itself, like 1 times 1 equals 1 or 3 times 3 equals 9. Since there's no whole number that, when squared, equals 6, it doesn't fit the definition of a perfect square.